Okay, so this is one of the most tiniest syringe which I have ever seen and used. See, this actually works, and if I show you the volume of it, it's actually 0.05 ml. So do let me know if you have ever used or seen such.